In this video, I explain exactly what Audacity is so you can make an informed decision on whether you want to use it or not. Hi everyone, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I show you how to use open source software, and today I'm sharing my 6 top bits of information to explain the open source editing program called Audacity. Number one, to hit the nail on the head, it is an audio editing software. This means it enables you to edit audio clips, sound and music and export your finished projects. It's commonly used in podcasting, editing the audio on videos, voiceovers, and could be used on radio adverts or in a production environment. Two, it works on all major operating systems, that's Windows, Mac and Linux. And for anyone confused by what that means, it basically indicates it will work on your computer no matter what your settings. The only thing you need in addition is something to play the audio on. I use a simple set of headphones or speakers on my PC. And to clarify, Audacity is not available as a smartphone app. Now, a lot of programs like this are restricted for some reason or another, but Audacity is not. So, number three, it allows you to record and edit, but without any restrictions, such as adverts, limiting recording times, or the quality of your recording. Number four, it's completely free. There are no costs associated with Audacity at all. It uses a license that means you do not have to pay for the core package. However, look out and be aware that plugins and components that you can manually add to Audacity may be chargeable. But great news, you don't need to pay for any of these plugins unless you have a very specific requirement. The out-the-box package is very flexible without the need for any plugins whatsoever. So you can use it in your brand, business, or for personal use, and you don't need to pay for it at all. And that leads me straight on to number five. It's an open source software, and not only that, it has a large and what I consider to be a stable community backing it, which means number one, it will always be free, and number two, it's going to get better over time as more people in the community contribute to its development. And if you're confused by what open source means, then check out the rest of my channel and website, as I have a lot of resources on there that will give you helpful hints on those topics. Number six, it's very easy to use and learn the basics. And by this I mean it's perfect for beginners or anyone that wants professional results without the cost of premium software. You can get up and running in about 20 minutes, and whilst mastering Audacity may take some time and you probably need some experience, the basics can be picked up relatively quickly. So they were my 6 tips on what Audacity is about, and if you want to get started using Audacity right away, then I will link my playlist on setting up and using Audacity in the description below.